Metro police arrested a man in connection with a shooting on the west side last week. Police arrested Robert Patterson III Monday. Police say that he is connected to the May 31st shooting on Tibbs Avenue. Investigators say the victim was in a car when he stopped because he thought that he saw someone that he knew. Witnesses told police that he got out of the car and then returned with a gunshot wound.